The State Fair is just about a week away now. Preparations have been happening for weeks. In light of the recent tragedy in Indiana, we talked to Tulsa State Fair officials about safety precautions for this year's fair. 2 News reporter Breanne Palmerini joins us live in Midtown with more on that. Breanne?
Well, in just a couple of days, the Oklahoma stage will be constructed right where I'm standing here, and it, along with all of the rides at the fair, will be thoroughly inspected before it starts.
It's very time-consuming and very tedious work with the pins, R-pins, and the blocking, and making sure everything is level. And
get it wrong, we start over.
The Comet II, America's largest traveling roller coaster, has been under construction for 3 weeks, and it's no easy job.
And we got cranes and forklifts. That's one thing with certain areas. You got to man up and pack it to carry yourself. Now we're putting the chain up. The chain is very hard and tedious.
At the Tulsa State Fair, safety is always the top priority here.
Fair officials say the tragedy at the Indiana State Fair isn't impacting their safety standards this year because those standards are always high. In August, the Indiana stage collapsed minutes before a performance during severe weather. 7 people died as a result.
We actually have a weather safety supervisor that we will be meeting with daily and touching base by noon. And should there be any inclement weather, we will all sit down and make sure the proper decisions are made in time.
The Oklahoma stage, which will be hosting the likes of MC Hammer and the Eli Young Band, is constructed by a different company than the Indiana stage.
The stages are always, you know, something that you have to consider. There's a lot of people, and we want to make sure they're set up properly and that we've got a safe stage in place.
Officials say the stage will be inspected thoroughly. Before you know it, it will be open for business and rides like the Comet II will be rolling.
And sit on the outside. If you sit on the inside, whoever on the outside will squeeze you. So.
Well, I also have a preview of some of this year's crazy state fair food. I'm told there will be deep fried Kool-Aid this year, along with a funnel cake that's red velvet cake, and deep fried PB&J. Live in Midtown, Breanne Palmerini, 2 News works for you.